Chinese food, great pizza, all kinds of cuisine from all over the world. The problem is, after a while, it costs money. And of course, we all don't have all that much money, so it behooves us to get good at cooking. Now, the first four who came out here before us, they've gotten pretty good.
First and foremost, the French fry. Reimagined.
The four of us, as girls, however, have a lot to learn. So they've been kind enough to show us the ropes on some things when it comes to cooking, which is very cool. Hoffman came over and cooked for us the other day.
Mr. Hoffman, why don't you tell us what you're making for us?
I'm making cheesy pasta. It's very cheesy, and it's for the cheesy pasta. It's gonna have three types of cheese in it. It's gonna be Parmesan and mozzarella and pepper jack, my favorite. Pretty much everything on the counter, besides the dish rack and the empty bottles of alcohol, is what I brought over.
Micah and Moss are actually in the works. They have a project where they want to cook every item in their cookbook. What's the name of the cookbook?
The project that we're going to be undertaking is to cook every recipe in the Top Chef cookbook. Now there is everything from macaroni and cheese all the way up to French rack of lamb.
Curried lamb kebab, and it looks delicious. You'll see, we'll have to film it, and you won't be able to eat it, but you'll be able to look at it.
Alright, Michael, what do we have here?
Alright, so at this stage of the cooking project, the maple glazed ribs have been completed, and those are garnished with some chives. And over here I have some seared pork bellows that are garnished with red onion. This is cooked in a garlic butter sauce. And now the cameraman has the duty to sample one of these said onions.
Alright, bring it right in there.
That's the goal of this, is to make delicious food and still not be fat at the end of this year when we make all of these recipes.
Moss, are you as excited for this meal as I am?
I am excited to eat this meal. Bon appetit!
Bon appetit!